say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of Lafayette and the home of the brave?
Whether you're new to aviation or an experienced pilot looking to advance your skills, Go Vertical Aviation has you covered. With an excellent learning atmosphere and a staff committed to excellence in education, Go Vertical Aviation will customize a learning program just for you. For more information, go to goverticalaviation.com or call 256-412-5226. Be sure to follow Go Vertical Aviation on Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn.
Don't just go. Go Vertical.
Boutique Air in Muscle Shoals, Alabama offers direct flights to Atlanta, Nashville, and Pensacola. Boutique Air service runs twice daily, 7 days a week, with fares starting at $59. Follow Boutique Air Muscle Shoals on Facebook at Boutique Air MSL and book your flight through boutiqueair.com. Boutique Air.
Where you can fly private for the cost of commercial.
No representation is made that the quality of legal services to be performed is greater than the legal services performed by other lawyers. Many of you have now heard the term stepped-up basis and it possibly being eliminated, which is very concerning. I encourage you to schedule your free 15-minute consultation with attorney Harlan Mitchell to find out what you can do to protect yourself and your family. Schedule your appointment with attorney Harlan Mitchell by calling 256-216-9884 or by going to BamaEstatePlanning.com. Do it today.
Would you like enhanced energy, better moods, less fatigue, help with allergies, better sleep, mental clarity, or just want improvement of your overall immune health and well-being? Do you need to recover from intense activities, workouts, or sports? Then IV therapy at the Drip Factor inside Trinity Medical Center is right for you. Our IV drips are filled with nutrients, vitamins, and minerals that will help your body replenish, restore, and achieve your wellness goals. For more information, visit trinity-medicalcare.com and schedule your appointment today at Trinity Medical Center, located at 500 Governor's Drive.
Experience the difference at Athens Bible School. The vision and purpose is to provide each student a quality education in a Christ-centered environment to develop the whole person spiritually, mentally, physically, and socially in safe and supportive surroundings. The solid biblical foundation permeates learning and culture in the classrooms and every extracurricular activity.
Hey everybody, this is Daryl Worley, and you're listening to The Mark White Show. Hey, step up and make a difference like he does.
Hey y'all, this is Jeff Foxworthy, and you, yeah, you can make a huge difference. Somebody's life. You just may not have figured out how yet, and that's why you're listening to The Mark White Show.
Hi, this is Maggie Peterson. I played Charlene Darling on The Andy Griffith Show, and you are listening to The Mark White Show.
Hi, folks. This is Ricky Skaggs, and you're listening to The Mark White Show.
Hello, I'm Gene Stallings, and this is The Mark White Show. Get off the sideline and get involved and make a difference in your community.
You are listening to The Mark White Show. My daddy is your host, Mark White. Do something good today.
Welcome to another edition of The Mark White Show. I am your host, Mark White. As you heard last week, I covered Daniel Svoboda, and Daniel has an amazing journey that he talks about. He's a public speaker. He's an artist. He is very involved in the autism community, and we wanted to recognize Daniel and his great work in the community. Another friend of Daniel's is Marcus Boyd, and I have the honor and the privilege of having Marcus on the line with me right now. Marcus is an award-winning autism activist and a 13-time award-winning music producer and has been nominated for a Grammy 7 times as he fights and spreads his testimony of awareness and acceptance for autism. Welcome to The Mark White Show, Marcus Boyd.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much for having me. Welcome. Hello to everybody.
I have watched some of your videos. I've listened to your beats. We did an intro at the start of this show with one of your beats, and we will close out with beats as well. But I want you right now, Marcus, to be able to share your story. You have an amazing journey, and one thing that stood out to me, and I know you'll talk about it, is the fact that you were not able to speak until you were 13, 13 and a half years old, somewhere in that time frame. And even then, it was like a toddler talking.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I started speaking at 13, 13 and a half at a 2-year-old's level. I got diagnosed with autism April 12, 1993 by Dr. King from Clifton Springs Mental Health Center in Decatur, Georgia. You know, I had a therapist. I had a behavior aide. I had a speech therapist, a social worker. I mean, because back then, you know, every title was separate. So, you know, social workers now are behavior therapists. Or some social workers now are therapists. You know, they have multiple hats. But back then, every hat was separate. You didn't have the same hat. And then we talked in 93. There was no videos, pamphlets, brochures, course classes that you, a parent or a guardian, can go through for autism. It didn't exist.
Where did the training come from for you to be able to learn to speak?
Well, with my therapist and my speech therapist, her name was Anna Gibbs. So, you know, we went from everything from the black and white photos to little small words to big words to, and plus my sisters and my grandmother was helping me so much in the course of my years of, we tried everything, Muzzy, hooked on phonics, sticky notes. I mean, Bible verses. I mean, we tried everything.
What is it that got you on the path of music? Where did your love of music come from? When did it start, Marcus?
I was in Brooklyn, New York, and it came from church. My grandmother, my mom had 22 kids, so my grandma took all 22 of us to her Baptist church. I mean, that was mandatory. So, you know, I love the organ. I love how people clap their hands and stomp their feet at the same time in a rhythmic motion. You know, Amazing Grace is still one of my favorite songs. You know, so I got in band, concert and marching band when I was in third grade. Mind you, I was still nonverbal, but I had a neighbor that taught me how to play the saxophone because he was a jazz saxophonist. So he used to go to Harlem and stuff like that and play a saxophone. So, you know, my grandma told him I might be interested in learning his instrument. So he taught me how to play alto sax.
Are you still in touch with that gentleman? Is he still around?
Unfortunately, he passed away like 6-7 years ago, but I'm still in touch with his kids. So,
what was his name?
His name was Benjamin Nathan.
He was a difference maker.
He was. And he didn't even know it. You know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, he used to take out every day 2 to 3 hours. We used to eat, and then he used to teach me little notes. And he used to give me the instrument and let me do it. It was daily for about 2 to 3 years.
We talked about your learning to talk at 13 or 13 and a half, but you've also said we have to stop looking at vocabulary as the main source of communication. If you talk with a person with autism, you need to learn their communication. There is writing, sign language, there are other ways to speak. And if someone is making a loud noise, they are trying to tell you what is going on and for us to learn their form of communication.
Yes, sir. Totally agree with that.
When you go and speak to groups of people, what is the message that you share with them?
First of all, I share my testimony, and I share encouragement and positivity, and I share more knowledge of autism as far as, you know, because we all can Google the statistics and stuff of that nature. So I just share really positive encouragement and let them understand that with autism, what you can be, not what you can't be because of a diagnosis. So we have to stop looking at a diagnosis and think every autism individual is the same. Because once you meet one autism individual, you only met one autism individual.
And you have such a broad range that you can connect with so many different people on different levels. Having been in foster care in Georgia, and how many foster homes did you go through, Marcus?
I was the very first one in DeKalb County. It did not exist in Decatur, Georgia. In DeKalb County, it didn't exist. The little girl was there. And about 1987, that's when I really got into foster care. Dr. Carl was my social worker from 1986 until I was almost 17 years old. 16 to 17 foster homes, 16 group homes, 16 hospitals, 4 inpatient hospitals. I went through a lot of different places.
But it helped create you as a person. The good, the bad, and the indifferent, the good, bad, ugly, help to build you as a person and build your character.
We can all reflect on trials and tribulations. We can all reflect on what somebody did to us or what happened to us. But we have to take those things and create a legacy with what happened to us so we can be and build a better situation. We can't stay in the past. We just have to reflect on it and move from it.
Speaking of moving from it, I want to take a quick break, Marcus, and when we come back, I want to speak about the hope, the peace, and the awareness that you bring to those who are living and or caring for human beings with autism, because you say, autism can't define me, I define autism.
Yes, sir.
Will you stick with me?
Yes, sir.
Folks, right now we have Marcus Boyd on the line. I'm very glad to have Marcus. As I said at the intro, this gentleman is a 4-time award-winning autism activist and a 13-time award-winning music producer and has been nominated for a Grammy 7 times as he fights and spreads his testimony and awareness and acceptance for autism. And I hope that if you have someone you care about and you love, that you are listening to this message as we continue to encourage and inspire. And I hope that you'll stick with us as we continue this conversation with Marcus Boyd. You are listening to The Mark White Show, and I'm your host, Mark White.
Whether you're new to aviation or an experienced pilot looking to advance your skills, Go Vertical Aviation has you covered. With an excellent learning atmosphere and a staff committed to excellence in education, Go Vertical Aviation will customize a learning program just for you. For more information, go to goverticalaviation.com or call 256-412-5226. Be sure to follow Go Vertical Aviation on Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn.
Don't just go. Go vertical.
Boutique Air in Muscle Shoals, Alabama offers direct flights to Atlanta, Nashville, and Pensacola. Boutique Air service runs twice daily, 7 days a week, with fares starting at $59. Follow Boutique Air Muscle Shoals on Facebook at Boutique Air MSL and book your flight through boutiqueair.com. Boutique Air.
Where you can fly private for the cost of commercial.
The best way to buy, sell, and experience land is with Jonathan Berryhill. For your farm, ranch, recreational, hunting, timber, and acreage needs, contact National Land Realty Professional Jonathan Berryhill at 256-874-7354 or email at jberryhill@nationalland.com. Be sure to follow Jonathan Berryhill with National Land Realty on Facebook. This is your land.
Thompson Roofing and Construction is a locally owned family business serving the North Alabama and Southern Tennessee area. They are a Better Business Bureau A-plus member since 2011 and a GAF Master Elite Contractor. Give them a call at 256-952-3309 or check them out on the web at 256roofing.com. They offer free inspections.
Thompson Roofing and Construction.
No representation is made that the quality of legal services to be performed is greater than the legal services performed by other lawyers.
Losing a loved one is hard, but losing a loved one and not having an estate plan is even harder. Attorney Harlan Mitchell witnessed what not having an estate plan can do to families and decided to use his experience to do something about it. I encourage you to go to BamaEstatePlanning.com or give Harlan Mitchell a call at 256-216-9884. Again, that website is BamaEstatePlanning.com. Let Harlan Mitchell help you with estate planning. Do it for those you love and do it today.
He's got a cold. Nothing to worry about.
Just need a couple of stitches.
Your COVID rapid test is negative.
Oh boy, x-ray shows it's broken.
Trust Trinity Medical Care when you need urgent care or routine medical care. Walk-ins are welcome. Or let Trinity help you virtually with telemedicine. Visit trinity-medicalcare.com for more information and follow them on Facebook. Trinity Medical Care, where your care comes first. Located on Governor's Drive and South Parkway.
Hey everybody, this is Paul Overstreet, and you are listening to The Mark White Show. Stay tuned, because Mark is doing some things on his show that's helping his community and uplifting people, so you stay with him.
Drives into the city, works extra hard all day, finishes up early, so he can get away. Blue-eyed kid on second base wants dad to watch him play. Daddy knows he's waiting, so he hurries on his way. Cause you know heroes come in
Welcome back to the Mark White Show, folks. If you weren't inspired by that last segment, I don't know what you're going to be inspired by. But right now I have Marcus Boyd on the line with me. I'm glad that Marcus is where he's at. He is in the right place at the right time to make a difference in the lives of others as they care for or are in the autism community. I'd like to welcome Marcus back to the program. Welcome back to the Mark White Show, Marcus Boyd.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much for having me on your amazing platform.
Thank you, buddy. Hope, peace, encouragement, inspiration. What do these words mean to you?
Those words are life-changing, because what we have to understand is without trials and tribulation, then how can you ever find hope within your situation? We're all supposed to love each other and give that agape love towards each other, regardless of the situation, regardless of the indifference or anything else. We're supposed to love our neighbors with the agape love that God has provided. And peace is just to be like everybody else and be treated like everybody else and to live in a peaceful harmony community. So what I stand for is the inclusion, acceptance, and awareness of autism to show the gifts, talents, and skills of each individual, whether they nonverbal or verbal, whether they high functioning or not. You know, I only want to showcase love and talent and creativity within the autism community. That's why me and my team is doing different things. That's why we have different items and different situations that the autism families can enjoy as a family, because we got to get back to that. We are a family, whether we bloodly related or we are friends that became family throughout the year.
I love that, Marcus, and I want people to know how they can connect, how they can be a part of this community that you're growing. I know that you're not, you don't align yourself with any particular organization. You just want to help families across the country and the world who are in the autism community.
Right. Because these, I have done interviews with the ABAs and I have done interviews with Autism Speaks and different things of that nature. I respect their organizations and what they do for our community. But at the end of the day, we have to remember there's our families affected. So some families may not be able to afford a therapist or Medicaid or food or clothing or school supplies or anything of those natures because they're sacrificing their money to help take care of their son and their daughter. So, you know, this is where we come in because it's about families first, not about organizations.
How can families connect with you, Marcus?
They can call me 520-330-0242. Again, it's 520-330-0242. That's my cell phone number. Or people can go on my Facebook, Marcus Leonardo Boyd, my Instagram, Autism Activist Marcus Boyd, my website, autismactivistmarcusboyd.com, my TikTok. I mean, all you got to do is just type in Autism Activist Marcus Boyd on Google, and my information going to pop up somewhere.
I love it. And I love the fact that you have taken a talent and you've expanded on it, and award-winning talent. And it goes to show you that anybody out there right now who thinks that maybe there's not a door opening for them, that there's not opportunities for them, you are telling them, yes, there is.
Yes, because God gave everybody a talent and a certain set of skills. Maybe drawing, maybe writing books, maybe dancing or coloring or whatever your gift and talent that God has gave you. Don't let autism, low amount of faith, anything stop you from being the greatest person that everybody know that you can be. Don't let limitations or financial income stop you, because everybody has the same problem, but everybody finds different ways to solve the problem.
Marcus, who do you consider your team now? You know, we surround ourselves with good people. We surround ourselves with people who make a difference in our lives. Who's your team?
Well, I can't do nothing without God first. God first is definitely in my life. That's my go-to. You know, then I got Dr. Arnold Burrell and Dr. Dorinda Burrell from Remnant Apostolic Center here in Tucson, Arizona. My niece Goldie, Gary, Audria, Kathy, Tina, Ronye, Saga the Boss. I mean, it's a bunch of people that helps this ship move. And I'm grateful for them, for that, for them to even really believe in my vision and see the purpose of what I'm doing.
And we all need good people surrounding ourselves whenever we get down, because I imagine, although you are a positive person, and I can hear it in your voice, man, your passion is there, there are times where we all struggle.
You know, I have autism, so I still have emotional behaviors. I still don't like certain colors. I still don't like being around certain people. Even though I'm a music producer, certain loud noises still affect me. I still have triggers, and I'm almost 40. So this it never leaves you. Only thing that you can do is learn how to live with it and become better with it.
Marcus, it's been a real joy to have you here on the show today to talk to me and to be able to share your activism when it comes to the autism community. I do want people to go to Autism Activist Marcus Boyd, also on Facebook, and then go to autismactivistmarcusboyd.com and just plug in with Marcus Boyd and what you're doing, my friend.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much for your amazing platform and allowing my voice and many others to be heard.
Absolutely. Folks, Marcus Boyd, we are so glad to have him on the Mark White Show today. You know
what we're here to do. We're recognizing difference makers. We're sharing their stories. We're encouraging and inspiring us all to make a difference where we can. If the Mark White Show is making a difference in your life, I hope that you'll share it with your friends, your neighbors, and your family. Follow The Mark White Show on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, also LinkedIn, and subscribe to The Mark White Show podcast, TuneIn Radio, Apple iTunes, Spotify, Stitcher, Audio Boom, SoundCloud, Blueberry, or on YouTube. You have been listening to another edition of The Mark White Show, and this is Mark White encouraging you to find your purpose by making a difference in someone's life today.
When they go passing by, who live and love in my hometown. Ah, these are my kind of people.
Hello there, everybody. This is DJ Svoboda with the Imagine Friends of Imagineville, dedicated to spreading autism acceptance and autism inclusion, and you're listening to The Mark White Show.
Hi, everybody. This is DJ Thomas. You know, raindrops may be falling on your head, but on Kyler's Corner, she's living life sunny side up. Seems to
fit. You are my sunshine. Only. This is Kyla Carter of Kyla's Corner. You can hear my segment every Saturday at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time and 11 a.m. Eastern Time on The Mark White Show. Remember to tune in every Saturday and always live life sunny side up.
Please don't take my sunshine away.
Is it time for a haircut? Go see my friends Philip Butler and B.H. Parker at Southwind Barbershop, located at 1637 Lee Street in Rogersville, Alabama. Give them a call at 256-247-5658. That's 256-247-5658.
If you like hickory smoked ribs that fall apart at the slightest pull, or barbecue shoulders that are so slow smoked each tender bite melts in your mouth, then you are going to love Baby Jack's Barbecue. Baby Jack's Barbecue in Bartlett and Arlington. Try the barbecue chicken, beef brisket sandwich, barbecue potato, it is huge, or the Baby Jack Trio, pork, turkey, or beef brisket sliders. You like wet ribs? They like dry ribs. Get one slab that has them both. Catering? Baby Jack's can feed a family or an army. Drive in, drive through, order online, or come in and set a minute. Baby Jack's Barbecue in Bartlett at Highway 70 in Appling, or in Arlington at Highway 70, just a block west of 385.
Hello, my name is Christian Martinez. I'm a rising senior at Athens Bible School. My school is great because of the wonderful environment in which students can grow and flourish. We have great academics that include the university preparatory diploma and dual enrollment courses that lead to an associate's degree before high school graduation. All my teachers and the school's employees are Christians who are devoted to the welfare of students. We have an excellent student body, competitive sports program, and study the Bible first thing every day. It's a great place. Please consider joining us at ABS next year, or give that special child in your life the great opportunity I have.
Mr. Cecil Batchelor is the one that started this business as Dependable Service Center. And even though now it's Green's Dependable Hardware and we're a True Value store, our tagline is still your Dependable Service Center. We've tried to keep that alive for all these years. Mr. Batchelor really started a good business. We're really excited to be carrying on a long-standing tradition. It's the oldest retail store in the city of Russellville. We're Green's Dependable Hardware, 15220A Highway 43 in Russellville, Alabama. We're right behind McDonald's or right across the street from the hospital. Number is 256-331-0123.
Your Dependable Service Center.
Oh, won't you hear me, people, when I say, well, let's all do something good.